Family to me is the foundation of happiness. I want us to be able to enjoy life, enjoy experiences, and grow together.
Providing for my kids is very important. We need to have that security. We really need to, you know, make sure that we have that plan in place to do that.
Every family has a vision or an imagery of what they want their life to look like. The technology assists me in every step of the way in creating a visual for the client to really see how that's mapped out.
In 2018, we were the number two issuer of term life insurance coverage in North America. And with that scale, you really need a modern platform that can handle the types of transactions that we throw through the systems. I think in order for us to be as successful as possible, we really needed IBM's deep expertise in both the cloud and the traditional IT.
What's really great about Primerica is they're trying to establish a relationship with their customers and give it a personal touch. And so we're using design thinking and working with them to build those solutions.
IBM was the right partner for this project because a lot of what we changed when we were modernizing was enabled by the way that IBM thought about developing software.
Our IBM hybrid multi-cloud platform really helps our developers, our users build applications and data in an open way that can be deployed across different clouds. It's built on open technologies such as Kubernetes.
To us, Kubernetes is really freedom. We can move our applications anywhere. We can put it in the public cloud. We can move it back on premise in our private cloud. Having the flexibility to write something and then reuse it is a real part of our technology strategy. And that's really what the platform provides.
Hybrid cloud was right for Primerica because they have a lot of security and compliance requirements. We want to build these applications that have some of these security requirements privately. At the same time, we want to leverage some of the services in public cloud to build new innovative applications.
When our reps talk to our clients, they're really setting up protection for the future, right? And I think that really echoes a lot of what we're trying to do ourselves as a company through technology. As long as we have strong partners like IBM that enable us to utilize technology that will delight our users, then we'll be in great shape.